A dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl the name of Rani the Witch. I will not brook. Perform for me. Eliminate the name of I will. Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the Two Fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them. So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. I go now to the night sky. I bid thee travel, and once all is done, we